Hello, and welcome back to Patient Awareness. My name is Hannes. Today's topic will be breast cancer facts and figures. Breast cancer is the leading cancer type in most countries in the world. As you can see here, in over 107 countries around the world, the incidence rate for breast cancer in 2020 was the highest for all sexes. If we look at the females, there are even 158 countries worldwide where breast cancer is the most common cancer. The statistics speak for themselves. 2 million new cases every year. Breast cancer is the most common cancer in the world. Malignant forms are responsible for 13% of all female cancer deaths. This is 6.9% of the total number of cancer deaths worldwide of all sexes in 2020. 1 in 8 women will develop breast cancer in their lifetime. Early detection and new therapies have been able to reduce mortality rates, but the risk is still very high. As you can see in the overview, there are large differences in the estimated incident rates worldwide. For example, the incidence value in Australia and New Zealand, with 95.5 females per 100,000, is almost 4 times higher compared to the lowest value in South Central Asia, with 26.2 females per 100,000. If we also look at the mortality rate and compare this with the incidence rate per 100,000 women, we see an enormous difference. The worldwide mortality rate of women with breast cancer is about 30%. However, if we compare Australia and New Zealand with South Central Asia, where the incidence rate is almost 4 times higher, we see the mortality rate per 100,000 women is almost the same. And even in South Central Asia, there is one more woman dying for breast cancer per 100,000 women than in Australia and New Zealand. This means that in Australia and New Zealand, about 13% of all women with breast cancer die. And in South Central Asia, it is over 50% of all women with breast cancer. It is significant that although incidence rates for breast cancer are lower among women in less developed regions, the mortality rates are comparatively higher in these areas. This is mainly due to the lack of access to early detection and treatment compared to more developed regions. Thank you for watching our video, Breast Cancer Facts and Figures. We hope we helped you to understand especially how important early detection and treatment is, and to spread awareness about this knowledge. You will find more educational videos and information on our homepage. If you want to learn more about breast cancer, just check it out. Thank you very much for watching.